Hello, good morning and welcome to Aspiring Talent at University of Westminster. Today I am in the presence of an exceptionally talented musician, singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist and a member of a band called Vintage Soul, which you will hopefully tell us more about. Welcome, Emmanuel.
Hey, you're right.
So, Emmanuel, welcome. When and how did you first become interested in music?
It was listening to the Nevermind album by a band called Nirvana, and from then I kind of got into like Kurt Cobain. So like he's the guitarist in the band, and I really wanted to learn how to play guitar and stuff. So I picked up the guitar and started learning.
What genre is your music?
I say we are defined as by a lot of people like soul, but then we still have like, you know, the little bits of rock in it as well.
Who would you say are your musical influences and why?
Kurt Cobain and Layne Staley. I guess just their sound was just so new to me. I guess like around. When I was around like 16, because I was into like rap and stuff like that, and you know most of my friends were into like rap, grime, and all that sort of stuff. So like hearing Nirvana, hearing the smell like Teen Spirit, like it just, you know, I was just like mesmerized. I was like, what the hell is this? Like Nevermind, I just started going into like other rock bands and, you know, started listening and yeah.
Great.
I believe that heaven must be like this. Ray of sunshine kissed upon your skin. My day go good, part of gold at the end of the rainbow. No,
okay, great. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure speaking to you, Emmanuel. And we look forward to hearing more of your music. And we wish you all the best. We wish your band all the best and yourself. Thank you.